press on in this thrilling Saturday morning adventure. Whoa. Those are the rooms that aren't... Like, rooms like this aren't hard. But if you just go in guns blazing, you usually get yourself hurt or killed. Tell if these are just a dark red of the normal ones. Okay, that answers my question. They were the black ones, or the gray, or whatever color they are. These guys! Well, at least I seem to be going every way but the way around. Oh my god. I swear if it happens a third time. Thank god. Oh! That's a fun one to use in a pinch. Actually, you know what? I'll take it with me. It's gonna get me killed, I know it. But maybe if I'm feeling risky, I'll open up each boss fight with it or something. As long as I've got a spare penny lying around. And I'm gonna lose. Double it down on my damage output. Cause I probably shouldn't have done that. Oh god. The bots always work, isn't it? Check the room first. Shit. Please don't get tagged by mom. Can't take that, but I'd love to. not a penny, but put me at full health at least. You know what, after seeing the damage that the glass cannon did to old Gertie there, I don't know if it's worth it. I don't know if it's worth putting myself at that level of danger for really not that much damage. Oh, Jesus Christ, that tiny one came in flying at me. I didn't even see it coming. That was worth it. That little one is just so adorable. That room was scary. Did not enjoy that room. Give me that penny. Okay, so I guess that's probably the best use I'm gonna get in the glass cannon, is to get me out of dangerous situations like that, instead of just using it on the boss, and then having to play it safe for the entire fight. Take this. Okay, well now I am gonna go searching for shit. I don't think I saw a shop or an item room on this floor. Of course, it wouldn't be the most convenient spot. Out of there thinking I've already been there, but I think there was a room nearly identical on the last floor that I'm thinking of. But we'll keep going this way. I've looped around. I was gonna say, I'm kind of lost now, so if this wasn't a new room, I would have been totally confused. Oh, perfect. They're both together, so at least I don't need to go searching for both of them. They're both separately, anyway. Still not. Bad day for the shops. Ooh! I do love my $3 bill. One of my favorite items. Shit, wrong way. Not how most people feel about $3 bill. I like that it changes my tears constantly, even though it, you know, can bite me in the face. The real problem I find with Gertie these days is stuff like that when she spawns enemies behind her that I physically can't see. And then they'll shoot at me. Useless. But you know what? I'll take a useless pickup because I got $3 bill. The
world.
I know, at least I don't think I have been the last few floors looking at everything, I'm gonna die. Ooh. But when I have the world, at least that way I know the direction I'm going. Yikes. One more. There you go. Not great footing in this area. Alright. Not bad, not bad. You know what? Where it's free to do this, I'll take it. Oh boy. I knew that was gonna happen. Could feel it in my bones. One more, and then I'll switch games. You're making me work for it, it's better be worth it.
Oh, it's worth it.
My favorite item. Or at least my favorite non-offensive item. I'll use this one for the next floor. A little tight. I already forgot I got the D4 because it was like, I didn't see a treasure room. I don't want that. Switch it up. What'd I get? Wafer, whatever it's called. Not worth it. Oh well. Fuck. Probably should have used that room with enemies. Wasn't thinking. Was too focused on use the tone on the next floor. Come on. And then I got to the next floor and I popped it immediately. Well, let's hope these rooms are worth my time. They don't look like they will be. Yeah, I'll take the keys. Worth it. That was very stupid. And now put out some of these fires and maybe make up for that dumb mistake. Nope. Mega fart. Or giga fart. Mega bean, giga fart. So it's getting confused. Nope, not better than D4.
Two of clubs.
Sit back. It'd be great. Helps. Oh no, I'll save. I'll save the pop of the dice until I see what's in here. Alright, normally this boss is pretty easy. But with my tier spread, I might not be able to take it out as well as I would like to. But it's going alright so far. I saw no other way. Well, I'm clearly not doing very good at this right now. So, I think it's time for me to switch games.